It's Charlie Cockett in Nicklatop.
Take a look at the path already, and you can see right there.
So we want to go hard, we want to go fast, but sometimes you gotta really, once you get that turn,
well, I know he's hoping that these fans cheer him on as well. Give it up for Matt.
Ryan Archer, Blake Ranger in second place, and Brandon Arthur and Eaton. Arthur Fireman! And it is a run in the left lane, Matt Curry, Green! What a racing pass!
and definitely not to be messed with. How does it feel to claim the first 8 points?
Oh, it feels great to come out here, you know, let the racing win. The track is really, it's really tricky out here. You'll slide 1 minute and you'll tag up the next bend, so it's really sketchy. And it's a lot of fun to run. But yeah, great competitors out here. I love running out of here. But hey, we got a whole lot more. I love doing 2 minutes still. We're going to have to see what we can do out here with Midland.
Thank you. Thank you. Actually during Yes, way.
but she comes up just a little short, winds up outside the Abby Wild. There is your score to be for our line of lasers, 58.361.
The score for Durham is...
New leader.
We've got a new leader, 8.7 on the top spot.
Thank you.
Yeah! show.
The score for Magleton is...
Takes freestyle and your overall event champ, Charlie Pocket and Megalodon. What an awesome event. A great one to start off with. Two more shows coming up. One here, one in Sydney, and then we fly all the way over to the Gold Coast. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Keep landing back on all fours and loving pizza. That's Megalodon. And this was Monster Jam.
And there's your overall event champ standings. Megalodon with 22 points. Max D with 17. And Gravedigger with 14. The top three were pretty split apart. Charlie Pocket looks to have dominated this event. We'll see what happens for show number two later on.